Police officer in Delaware County was found dead tonight inside his patrol car outside of a Wawa in Folsom. Police sources confirmed to Eyewitness News that the Ridley Township officer died of natural causes. Other area police departments are posting condolences on social media. Folcroft police identified the Ridley officer who died as Detective William Henderson. We'll bring you more information as we get it.